pre-orders in.
Why did your parents not consider the engagement anyway?
Well, quite the athlete, that one.
No, not are you shells. No.
Quite a performance, but why?
I cannot do that. Not so.
Nicely done.
Well, you do not see that effort.
Hide from a man this skilled.
Nice. What's it?
Wandering the streets, killing innocents! These assassins are crazed! Taken completely by vile men!
Markings on this key are familiar, and the material, I have seen its kind before. Just like the Apple of Eden, ancient technology from the first civilization.
Thank you.
Are you hurt?
Broken foot. What is your name, brother?
Altair, son of Umar.
Umar? Oh, yes. He was a fine man who lived as he died. With honor.
Altair! We have been betrayed. The enemy has overrun the castle.
You live. And Al-Mualim, where is he?
He was inside when the Crusaders broke through. We can do nothing for him now. Altair, we must fall back!
When I close the castle gate, flank the Crusaders in the village and drive them into the canyon.
You don't stand a chance!
Abbas, no mistakes.
Another step, and your mentor dies.
You will not leave this place alive, traitor.
No, you misunderstand. I am no traitor.
But I cannot betray those I never truly loved.
Then you are doubly wretched, for you have been living a lie.
Now you call on your lapdog to protect you? You disappoint me. Why not share what you have learned with everyone, like a proper assassin? Why not share with your brothers the true extent of your ambition? Where is your sense of fraternity? Another good man dies, and still you say nothing. I am surprised. You taught me many things, Al-Mu'alli, but patience was not one of them. Speak now, or I will cut out your tongue that you may speak no more! Your time is running out, old man.
You put too much faith in the hearts of men, Altair. The Templars know the truth. Humans are weak, base, and petty.
No. Our creed is evidence to the contrary.
Perhaps I am not wise enough to understand, but I suspect the opposite. That I am too wise to believe such rubbish.
You offered him a chance to salvage his dignity. Why?
No man should pass from this world without knowing some kindness.
But he shunned your graces.
As was his right.
Altair, I have watched you grow from a boy to a man in so short a time. It fills me with as much sadness as pride. You fit your father's shoes as if they had been tailored to your feet.
I did not know him well as a father. He was an assassin, above all.
You too were born into this order. Do you regret it?
How can I regret the only life I've ever known?
You may find a way in time, and it will be up to you to choose the path you prefer. Come, my boy, and ready your blade. This battle is not yet won.
So they contain recorded memories, these keys, these ancient seals. But what is Altair trying to tell us, I wonder? What does he want the future to know, or to learn?
I am behind schedule, and would pay well if you could help me with these.
Gerçekten de büyük. İnsanları iyileştirmek için kulüp kullanıyor.
Evet. My thanks. Here. Good work merits good pay. Why would anyone carry on like that?
A bit old to carry on like that, no?
Carrington! Please, Ellie! Mercy!
You can escape! There! Get him!
Defend that area. Make your stand there. Make your stand there. Hold there. Make your stand there. Need you to hold that point. Secure that point. Defend that area. Hold that point. Make your stand there. Make your stand there. That point. Make your stand there. Hold there. Thank you.
Please.
Try not to spend all of that money in one place.
What money would that be?
Signora, I know a pickpocket when I see one. Your technique is good, but not flawless.
Not so. Until today, I had never been caught or called out.
Let me show you a few tricks.
I need no instruction, and I can prove it. Give me 1 minute, and I will steal more than you could in a day.
Bene. Begin.
None of them are carrying any akshay today.
Well, my take was quite good. Are you having an off day?
Do not patronize me. I am a skilled thief. You saw it yourself.
I did. And I would be grateful if you joined the assassins to put those talents to better use.
I suppose I should, Evert. I cannot live off the fruits of others forever.
You are not alone, Arkadashim, and you need not be afraid.
Let me repay your kindness with action, assassin. If you would have me, I will join your cause.
Prescribing such things.
Mentor, I have heard some troubling rumors.
Tell me.
We have reason to believe a rogue Orthodox deacon is planning to murder the Patriarch of Constantinople.
Do we know who this deacon is?
Not yet. Clues have been sparse.
We need a name first. It would not serve our cause to eliminate every holy man between Bursa and Belgrado. Vieni, and we will ask around to see what we can learn.
What is our plan, Mentor?
The Orthodox millet in the city is too small to hide big secrets. We will ask the clergy some questions, and, if necessary, make them answer. Patriarch is in danger from a rogue deacon. Does that stir any ideas?
Ah, yes. We have heard those rumors, too. And the name behind them is always Cyril of Rhodes. The Patriarch cast him out some years ago for gross misdeeds. He is banished. Anathema. If you see him in the city, you can be sure he intends to do harm.
Come. What did you learn?
Let's do it.
Our target is Cyril of Rhodes, a banished deacon.
Stop it! What is wrong with you?
Never mind. I don't want to know.
Hold fast. There are a number of holy men here.
I know what to do, Mentor. And if I see an opportunity to eliminate him, I will take it. I have him, Mentor!
Stop! That is not our target!
Brash fool! You killed an innocent man!
I have no excuse, Mentor. Forgive me.
Even if I do, many others will not.
Nor should they.
Take up his body and bring him to the shore. This is your burden to bear. Commit this poor man to the sea, then meditate on your mistake.
Evet, Mentor. May the shame I feel never fade.
If only Aunt Funda could see this. Excuse for such recklessness.
A bit old to carry on like that, no? Has he lost his mind?
Masquerading as figures of authority.
That's a man, not a costa.
Warning, do not bathe in the waters of the Halic. Should you fall in by mishap, make sure to consult a qualified opportunity. A public service announcement from Dr. Quirin Demi and
nice moves.
Well, quite the
action.